You need a 442 rust-free fender. Here's a real nice one.